Yeah.
I don't care what band you're here to see tonight. Move up here. Please. I'm gonna fill this area in.
Sir!
If you're outside, come inside. If somebody falls down, pick them back up. If anybody jumps off the stage, catch them.
There's a great and a bloody fight round this whole world tonight, and the battle of bombs and shrapnel rain. Hitler told the world around he would tear our Union down, but our Union's gonna break slavery chains. Our Union's gonna break slavery chains. I can see all the people in this whole wide world. That's a union of terror, fascist down, down, down. That's a union of terror, fascist down. When I think of the men and the ships going down, while the Russians fight on across the Don, there's London in ruins and Paris in chains. Good people, what are we waiting on? Good people, what are we?
Weight reduction. Relationship isn't going to work if there's not communication involved. I have asked nicely to fill up and give it up, and you guys just keep on moving back, and it's making me a little upset. It's all good. I'd like to see some stage divers tonight. I'd like to see y'all jump off the stage and help somebody. I think that would be a good time. So anyways,
you got the easiest route up, man.
I'm not ready.
I just wanted to talk about something real quick. If you're going through some shit, if you are struggling and just having a real bad time, I just want you to know that things do get better. And no matter what you're going through, you're going to get through it. At our merch table back there, I have handouts of a shit ton of local like mental health resources, like therapists and psychiatrists and addiction treatment centers. So if you're struggling and you don't know where to even look, pick up one of those flyers. It has a ton of phone numbers. I've been in therapy for a while now, and I got into it by just calling every number on there until one of them said that they were taking new appointments and could get me in, and it's been very helpful. If you don't have insurance or something, there's other resources available for you. Just come talk to me at the merch table. I'd like to help you out. That being said, this is a song that we have never played ever before, and that is not available to listen to anywhere. And I hope you guys like it.
Actually, I sent it to Critter.
He did send it to Critter, so Critter listened to it. This song's called Memory.
Thank you.
Oh, Jesus. Give it up for Matt Breather.
Does he need a drum kit?
There you go.
My keys.
Thank you. Hey, while he's doing his drum kit, let's talk about something else real quick. We've already talked about mental health. I think that's pretty important. Another thing I wanted to talk about is how much I love all of you guys and how much I love this particular place, because this is a very safe place for LGBT people, for people of color, transgender people, for so many people who can't even walk down the street without being worried about somebody looking at them funny. And that gets old after a while. So this is a really safe place to be able to come to, and we need places like that, because the outside world doesn't really have that in so many other places. So this is a safe place. I love all of you guys. This is my safe place. And I hope that you feel safe here as well. This is not a safe place for racist people, or Nazis, or homophobic people, or predators, or anybody who's ever hurt any of my fucking friends. And this song is about one of those people. But tonight I want to dedicate this song to Abraxas and Adrian Lips. Fuck you, and fuck your shitty fucking band. This song's called No Farther.
Thank you.
lot of bands here whose names start with S that I'm really excited about. It's going to be a very fun night, and I'm glad that we were given the opportunity to open up this show. I'm very glad that so many of you are here with us, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the show. This song is called Cop.
We'll be right back. right there. Let's go. I told you we're the heaviest band of the night, so.
Can I get a little more of my vocal, please? Sorry.
One little request. Can we get the samples out of the monitors here? That absolutely blasted. And then whenever Adam's ready, we're gonna play another song. Which one is it? This song's called Falling Asleep. We'll be right back. that song. Alright. Before we play this last one, thanks again for having us. Oh shit. Alright, let's do this. We have merch over here. We're the annoying band with the rack. All of those pieces are one of a kind. Vintage, thrifted things. You see Joy over there put her hand up. It's all pretty cheap. It's all self-made, upscaled merch that we printed, designed. Check it out if you liked it, or if you like it, pick one up. If not, just tell me it sucks. This next song is called Delicate Boy, and it's about me. And I own that. So thanks for checking us out. There's a shit ton of good bands coming up. Stick around. Let's have a good time.
Thank you. awesome. I never feel more loved than I do when I'm here. And I just love you guys so
much. Hey guys, yesterday was Sarah's birthday, so everyone fucking tell her happy birthday.
And it was also Nathan and JP's birthday too. Woo!
Can we all? Hey, everybody. So that last song we just played, we just put out a music video for, and we also just put it out on Spotify a couple weeks ago.
I heard that.
So, can you check that shit out? If you don't, whatever.
Don't forget to smash that subscribe button. And hit the bell for more notifications whenever we upload a new video.
This is usually the part during our set where I take a shot. Sorry for all the straight edge people out there. I love you still, but let's all take a shot.
That belly hurts a lot.
I got like a sip of PBR. That's the best I can do.
Fuck yeah, bud.
Take it off.
I think that we're gonna play another song.
Dan.
Hi, Dan.
Dan.
This is, I know it's temporary.
Hey.
Love you guys. Thank you for being here. I'm gonna say, I feel so undone. If you know the words, scream along. And
this is our last song.
Oh yeah.
This is all you get.
Our last song.
Nut up or shut up.
Stretch.
Ugly be nice.
Who's your shit?
What?
Okay. Please.
City to city. So buy merch from them. And once you spend money at their booths, come to ours. Thank you.
Make it a little more me vocal in my monitor.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Yeah, I know I fucked this name up. Give it up for Sleeper Daisy. I got that right. Am I right? No, don't tell me right or wrong.
You're right.
Oh, thank you. Give it up for Sign Language. Holy shit.
got one more. Big shout out to Legends. Fuck it, this place hard. Big shout out to Chris. That's a dude. This is it, burning down at Denny's.
Wanna see you dance this one?
Yeah! Wild Rise is on us! the stairs.
Last one.
Come on.
Thank you. my show. I'm done.
One second.